But here are some different ways to do cardiovascular exercise. You have Matt doing some alternating lunge jumps and Dana doing squat jacks. These are both really tough exercises on your lower body and your cardiovascular system. We use them a lot in functional training. You can sign up at the front desk and come on in and try them out.